Governor Newsom is,
I don't like him.
He's decided that COVID doesn't exist anymore.
Overnight.
In California, overnight.
Overnight. This dude's smile makes me want to die.
Who bought him? I want to know who bought him.
Assume,
who bought
this
guy? I would assume it's Joe Biden.
Who bought this guy? When he talks, I go, wow, I could be president one day or a governor. Well, every time this guy talks, I go, we could do it. All of us. You don't even have to be that educated or even be a good talker.
Trump made me realize that.
Huh?
Trump made me real. I swear to God, reality star turned president. What the fuck? What?
You're right. I'm not even going to lie. Dude, oh God, fuck.
No, so, we're in a weird place.
We're in a very weird place. But this year so far has just been kind of doing this. Just this right here. And I want to keep that energy going.
So back to Newsom.
All right.
Today, Governor Newsom lifted the stay-at-home order here in Los Angeles County.
Nice.
So that means Los Angeles-based small businesses and restaurants are going to get a chance to reopen, it looks like. We're going to revisit the colored tier system that's popular over there in the UK. And while a lot of people are excited and happy about that, a lot of people are questioning, why now, Mr. Newsom? The same people are questioning, why did it happen in the first place? Because it doesn't seem like it's based on science, because yesterday we recorded the highest number of COVID-related deaths ever in the history of the pandemic. And so it just seems weird that today would be the day he decides to reopen. And I'm not complaining.
There's a lot of people are.
A lot of
already
people
lost
are complaining.
Their fucking businesses, bro.
No,
how
no,
mad
no.
would you be if you lost your business?
Correct. And the people that were on the other side of it that want to respect the magnitude that this pandemic is are pissed off that he's doing it at a time when the pandemic is at its highest death rate and with no vaccines in sight. And so I don't know exactly what the fuck is going on here. I know people were calling out for him to be removed from office. And so a lot of people feel like it's a knee-jerk reaction to their call for a recall on him as a governor. It's very interesting stuff.
Gavin Newsom recall. So it's not an impeachment because he's not the president. It's called a
recall?
It's called a recall.
Is he a broken item from the store?
Yeah,
what are we recalling?
Eggs with salmonella.
Do we bring another guy who has the same set of hair and teeth? And they just be like, all right, guys, this is the new one.
Bro, there's a ballot.
A ballot?
1.5 million signatures needed to require a recall election.
They got it.
They got 2 million already?
I'm going to be honest. I don't even care because I'm leaving the state. We built this brand new set and I'm out.